tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell them one and all, tell of the Savior's birth. Join in the angels' chorus, goodwill and peace on earth. Go tell them one and all, tell of the Savior's birth. Join in the angels' chorus.
all read the scripture together. Though you have not seen him, you love him. Though not seeing him now, you believe in him, and you rejoice with inexpressible and glorious joy, because you are receiving the goal of your faith, the salvation of your souls.
Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Before the world was made, before you spoke into being, you were the King of Kings. Yeah, you were, yeah, you were. And now you're reigning still, and thrones above all things. Angels and saints cry out, rejoin them as we sing. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God forever. Creator God, you
name above all names, Emmanuel, meaning God with us. So continue to sing. As we begin this song, you sing this with us and realize the power that is in the name of Jesus. Realize the power that is at your spoken word to call God to do those things that you thought never possible, but simply because of the power in that name. You sing this with us.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you, our Christ. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without.